because it's not flat. Turn it over again, fingers over the knife.
Good job.
And then at this point, okay, I do cut toward me. I cut like this.
Because you're professional.
Well, because I have done it a lot. And I'm sure you probably have seen your grandmas and your moms and stuff, dads. Okay, and I peel it like this.
Your skin?
The peeling is the most nutritious part. And it has been washed. If you want to eat the peeling, you go right ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Do we have to?
That's where your vitamins are.
Wait, don't do that.
I took my vitamins this morning.
Okay.
Do we have to peel the peeling?
No, you don't. You could cook it without the peeling.
No.
Okay. If you have not ever used a knife and never peeled an apple before, I want it never to leave that cutting board. And I want you to always have it flat and just kind of have your fingers behind the knife and whittle it off like that. Okay? Either way, works fine. Okay? If I see you wielding a knife like this and going, I'm going to say, stop!
Stop!
Put the apple down. Don't let it leave the cutting board. Okay, after you do that, you're going to slice it in as many pieces as you want. If you want it to be just in quarters, that's fine.
So she does it like
either.
What do you guys think about the lessons you're learning on healthy eating? Well, as you're popping apples into your mouth, are you taking some of the lessons home?
I eat healthy all the
time. I usually don't have to worry about it. I have too high of metabolism. I can sit there and eat all day, but...